Hi, welcome to Pari Kitchen.
Pomegranate is one of the best fruit. Today, we will use pomegranate to make healthy salad. This salad will be very tasty and will get benefits everyone out of this. Health recipe series, recipe number 11, pomegranate salad.
Ingredients: pomegranate 1 cup, grated carrot 1 cup, cucumber without seeds 1 cup, sprouts 1 cup, pepper powder 1/4 teaspoon, salt to taste, honey 2 teaspoons, coconut oil 2 teaspoons, lemon 1/2. Preparation: in a bowl, let us squeeze the lemon first. Now add coconut oil to this. Add honey. Add enough salt to this. And add 1/4 teaspoon pepper powder. Now mix it gently. The salt has to be dissolved well and pepper has to be mixed well. Let us keep it aside. Now in a bowl, add pomegranate seeds, seedless cucumber, sprouts and grated carrot. Mix gently all together. Now let us add the mixer we have kept aside. The mixture of lemon juice, honey, coconut oil, salt and pepper. 4 to 5 teaspoons of this mixture will be enough for this. Mix gently. This mixture elevates the taste of this salad. That's it. Tasty, tasty and very healthy pomegranate salad is ready. Use the link in description box to view this recipe in Tamil or Telugu. Thank you very much for watching. Please do like, share and subscribe. Thank you. Bye-bye.